I just missed the drive. It's at Mill Creek. We should have made a ride at where Richie just turned.
Alright, I'm waiting. I'm gonna go around the block here. Okay.
Actually, we're gonna have to turn around. This does not go around the block.
Is that a little Kelvin sticker a knock on Toyota or something?
There when I got the hatch.
Cool, guys. I got held up by traffic.
I'm gonna turn here and I will stop and wait so you can see where we turn.
You turn at Dave's Donuts. Make a left.
Going, you're probably going to see some motorcycles and a truck carrying some stuff that's behind Jay.
Got it.
Mill Creek Drive turns towards the right. We're going to forward up the hill.
Watch passing that bike.
I totally would have quit, like, at the bottom.
As you're making this turn here, off to the left is the Lions back that we're not allowed to do anymore.
Good, he raises the temptation.
You know, I've seen videos of that and I've said the word, that ain't so bad.
Don't forget, Mark needs to stop for a second to put in his transfer case.
Yes, thank you for reminding me. Let me know when everybody is off the road. Now we got switch driver and passenger.
Drivers, I got a little work to do.
If you're following your book, reset your trip meter when you climb onto this rock.
Mm.
that the trip meter? Well, the book has step by step based on the mileage. Let me know and we'll pull over and wave them off.
Climb went okay. I think I'm just kind of half idling and not accelerating too much. It kind of messes with it.
Load up on you. Just run her hard every once in a while. Keep her cleaned out.
Towards the fence, make sure you angle off left. It's otherwise you're gonna pinch yourself in there. Down pretty easy there.
These is more difficult than the other.
Say again. Oop. Say that again.
Well, there's marks on the ground for main route and alternate route. I don't know if one's more difficult than the other, but I took alternate, I think. Oh, alternate's fine, it's not bad. End up going down into four low.
The time that it has been in 4x4 is here.
Stay about 2 foot off that rock wall, Kaufman, you'll be fine.
Side out behind us. Okay, where I'm at right now on the ground, straight is marked hard, to the right is marked easy, and there's also an alternate route sign. I'm gonna check out hard. Are you recommending we wait back here to hear from you or just follow you? I don't know, so far I don't think you'll have any trouble. It is gonna get kind of cool though.
And coming off that hill, looks like we got a little bit of a double step. It's going to lean you to passenger, but they'll pick it back up, and then the driver's side will start dropping. That is if you take right down the center.
Come right a little bit. You're good, just keep going like that. Straighten up. And you'll do the worst of it. You need spotted, Tony? Come to the left, Tony, to the left. You got your good from there.
Yeah, that felt like a good line, thank you. Come on, Trent.
Just like you are. All right. There you go, straighten up. Now to the left. And then straight back and out.
Up there for a second, Kaufman. You got room to come down.
Yeah, I am definitely also going to need a spot because I can't see
any of the trails.
Straighten up. Be good, just keep going straight on down.
This stuff in your rig is secure, because that'll definitely bring it all to the front. Good, Dave. Just go slow, because there is about a 2-foot drop. Keep coming, you still got a couple feet till you get there.